Nishchal, Nishchal.
Start. Good afternoon to one and all present here. I would like to thank my mentor Giddar sir for giving me this opportunity. I, Nishchal of class 10th, is going to speak on the topic ethic and on internet. So, ethic on internet, it's a really a broad term. It basically refers to the analysis of data development for a good life. So, many people, they think that there are many issues which fall under this issue, under this situation. Few of them are privacy, net neutrality, human relationship, and access to the internet. So first, privacy. Privacy is a big ecosystem where everybody can keep their data to themselves. But there are few who try to hack them by using fake details and giving them fake reports. So then the government has taken an issue to make this to control this issue. Net neutrality. There are few people who like to use the internet for wrong purposes. So then the government has banned few of them. Then access to the internet. The Maracula Center for Internet Ethics is located in the Silicon Valley. There are few cases coming up from the US that people sit outside cafes for 3 to 4 hours and use free Wi-Fi. So the US has decided to limit the access of internet. Thank you.